Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love. Stand up. We're in the caravan of love.
We are in the caravan of love.
In our garden, ladies mm-hmm. and gentlemen, we've just discovered a really good place to do Instagram lives from, I think.
By the way, I'm going to shut that door. There's like a plane overhead. It's loud. There we go. Oh, you can still hear it.
Yes, we are indeed.
In a caravan.
In the caravan of love.
In fact, when I had my birthday last year, this was a mainstay for the... In fact, if you can see, there's still the disco ball in here. Should I pan to the disco ball? Okay, hold on. Panic at the disco. Here's our disco ball. It was actually kitted out more, but there's the disco ball. And then here we are.
And I think some hijinks went on in this caravan.
In fact, we know that some hijinks went on in this caravan that was not our hijinks.
No.
Because we don't do the hijinks.
We practice low jinks.
We practice low jinks, not hijinks. Mm-hmm. We've been together almost 15 years, so it's low jinks at this
point. Non-existent jinx.
What's zero jinx?
No jinx.
No jinx. That's what we practice. No jinx. Yeah. Someone says, hi, Stephen Ward.
Hi, Stephen Ward.
How are you?
You should have come and quarantined with us. We trust you. We think you're quarantining well. Are you quarantining well, Stephen Ward?
We don't know if Stephen's quarantining well. Someone said, don't come and knock on. Hi, Mommy.
Hi.
Hi, Nana Gwen.
This is nice. Hi. We haven't done a live... Have we ever done a live Instagram, the three of us together?
No.
I think a long, long time ago.
You mean when you last did your roots? Can you show
way
the fine
before
people?
The, way before
you the, show you know, the fine. Like oh, you put your little sexy powder in. That's why you almost look like you got your hair did, girl. You look.
I did
all
do my hair.
I know, but you never wash your hair anymore. It looks really. It suits you.
So
I might wash mine.
Have you got powder?
Yes, I've got powder for my roots.
That powder is good, man. Because I saw you yesterday. You were like Pepe Le Pew.
Okay, this is what I'm going to try. Hold on, Gwen. I'm going to try that powder that you put on to make your hair look thicker.
Yeah, but hers is like a different thing.
I get it, but I'm talking about the one that I want to use.
Like that all actors use on sets to like thicken up the spot.
Yeah.
You're going to have to put it on your whole head, though, because you've got your head shape. Usually they're just putting it on like a thin bit. They don't stick it on the whole head. Like it's not going to stick to your sides. It'll fall onto your clothes.
I don't think that's true.
Okay. Well, we'll watch that happen. Oh, someone just said you look beautiful, Mommy. You do look rather lovely today.
I'm in a very good mood.
Good. Well, I'm glad you're in a very good mood. Your, honestly, the root spray. Not that I'm judging because I have not washed my hair. It needs to happen. But the spray powder plus a bath really is your, like, quarantine go-to look. People are saying they use that. Spray. Which particular, if someone's on the hunt for spray, what particular spray are you using?
It's a powder, not a spray.
Oh, it's not at all a spray powder. It's an actual powder. It's like a tap.
It's a powder with a sponge. And you just
like a tap. Oh, a sponge.
If there's anybody out there that's...
Like shoe polish.
If there's anybody out there that's listening that's a man or has a man living with them that uses some sort of powdery thing that you spray on, what's it called? Just interjecting there.
L'Oreal Root Spray, someone said, is very good. I'm not there yet. I'm very lucky. I said to Rob yesterday, I said, I'm very lucky that I don't really have grays yet because this would be really annoying at this stage, Liam, because my hair already looks shit. But I've seen what your hair has experienced. And is experiencing under that spray, and I'm very grateful that the gray has not come yet. It's there. It's knocking at the door. It's tapping. I've seen a few that I've plucked, but it hasn't sprung upon me yet. But maybe that's what's going to happen in quarantine. Is my hair's going to decide to go gray, and then you can give me all the tips.
I'll be happy to share my tips with you.
So yeah, someone said they're staying with the gray ombre. That's what I said. You could also rock as the gray ombre.
Well, I have no choice. I will be rocking the gray ombre, but if I...
Tonight, really? How long do you leave your powder friend in?
No, it's just between shampoos. It stays...
Like 3 weeks?
No. Actually, it kind of came out because I shampooed my hair like 2 or 3 days ago, and then you were complaining about it yesterday, I think, or the day before.
It looked pretty, it looked foul yesterday.
But I'd already put the powder in.
Well, you'd done it in
I reapplied the powder yesterday.
Well, I'm telling you, whatever I saw last night, the powder had not landed where it was meant to land. Right. What are your thoughts on this?
I'm just looking for the messages to tell Laurel, Magic Touch, Cubbers. I was just watching because I just asked a question and I was seeing if anybody was replying with what I need.
So if it's not about you,
I
check out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought so. I just was just reconfirming what
I'm already gone.
Already gone. Already. Okay, well, let's change the subject so that Rob doesn't
just wear a hat, people are saying.
Yeah,
I think people know I wear caps a lot.
I wear caps a lot.
I think that's been detrimental to my hair.
Do you think it's made your hair go away?
Yes.
Now, it's called Topic. Topic. T-O-P-P-I-K. I just saw it scroll.
Topic for men?
What Rob is asking for is
I keep saying glowing reviews for Magic Retouch by L'Oreal, by the way.
Well, I'm sure you can find it.
Well, I'm just saying, if I'm taking a poll on what seems to be working with everyone out there, it's the Magic Retouch.
Get a head tattoo. Somebody.
Please do not get
it.
Hair tattoos.
Oh, yeah, but then you could look like you were on Towie. Has anyone seen that thing where they, like, tattoo the beard line? You know, that really, like, it's almost like a hyper beard. It's like, who has it? Is it that guy? What's his name? You wouldn't know.
Bobby Norris,
yes. And then there's that guy who was on Celebs Go Dating that had the, like, tattoo beard. I wonder if your head would look like tattoo head, especially in daylight. And then
Magic retouch, people are saying.
I just said that.
Did you say that?
5 minutes ago, that's what I was saying.
Were you saying that to Glenn?
Yes, no, I was saying it to you.
Were
you? Yeah, you just didn't think it. You didn't hear me.
Yeah, what is Magic Retouch?
L'Oreal Magic Retouch. That's what I'm saying.
Is that good?
Yes, that's what the people are saying.
Look on Amazon RW. Okay.
By the way, yeah, but if you go on Amazon, it'll say Prime, and it'll be arriving in July.
Prime-ish.
I ordered acetone in, like, March. I finally chewed them off.
Magic Retouch is for roots.
Yes.
She's dealing with both of us here.
I mean, my goodness, microblading. There's
Topic
also that thing
is for men.
Can I just say, people are asking for me to save my Instagram lives. Instagram is not letting me save my lives right now.
Really? Well, why don't you do your Instagram lives on mine? Because mine lets them save it.
Because less people will be bothered.
Ow. Yeah, but if you do it on mine and then you share it, maybe then people will be bothered because then they can see themselves on the Insta Live.
Just no.
Why don't you take your bald head and shove it up your arse?
What the hell?
Yeah.
This is supposed to be the caravan of love. And all you brought in is a stinky, That's right, Gwen. Your daughter.
You two don't gang up on me. You two,
no,
not
we
allowed.
We do. We do.
I know you do. I know you gang up on me. This has been 14 years of ganging up. Thank you. Someone said we love you, Ida. Thank you. And your fans watch both. Thank
you. Do you know what we can do on your Instagram?
What?
Is try lots of different things for my hair.
Do you want to do an IGTV? Okay, so let's ask people.
Somebody said the not very good in the caravan.
What? The picture's not very good?
The signal, yeah.
Can you see us well? Can everyone see us well?
In and out, you get a little blurry sometimes.
It's
breaking up a little bit.
Okay, so maybe we'll try angling ourselves this way. I don't know if that will make a difference.
No, that's not going to make any difference. That'll make things worse.
I was just kidding. What was I going to say? Okay, so this is what I want to ask. Okay, let's ask everyone who's listening. Okay, let's do a half and half with Rob's head. Should we do magic retouch on half and then Sharpie the other half? What's the other half? I'm saying we go magic retouch.
And topic
on the... Oh, someone said is blurry. Do we need to get out of the caravan?
I think we do.
I think we have to move out of the caravan. Here, let's
you didn't believe me.
No, because you're my mother. I'm supposed to rebel against everything you say, always, even as a
just remember
woman.
You saying that when Calico.
Oh, my kids, like I said, my kids. Our kids are totally going to rebel against us, 100%. But what I think is going to happen is they're going to rebel by like being like really, really like nerdy. Well, I mean, I was nerdy, but like I feel like they're going to be like, they're going to think like daddy was so uncool for his like embarrassing behavior in the 90s. And they're going to think mom is uncool.
Oh, it's great that I can fit there on that.
Do you want to go on this? Let's go on this.
Let's go here. Is your mom Ida? Yes.
By the way, someone just said their daughter's name is Ida, A-Y-D-A. That's cool. Someone want to see the, here, I'll show. They want to see the Airstream, the caravan. Here was our caravan, brought to you by our caravan. This is where we were, but we've had to come out because the signal was bad. Robert Peter, okay, so what are we doing for your touch-up? Half and half, what is it?
Half and half.
L'Oreal what? And what's the other half? I want the people to decide. Do we Sharpie half of Rob's head? And then do the L'Oreal Magic Touch, or I'm just thinking
you, Sharon.
The Sharpie will last.
There's a shampoo, magic shampoo.
IGTV to save after live.
You're just reading the same things that we're reading, Gwen.
Did you not read
it? I love you, mommy. No Sharpie. Jocelyn says no Sharpie. Red and green color. What do we think?
Mane and Magic Touch.
Boot polish? Should we do boot polish at least? Should we put boot polish on half your head and Magic Touch?
I don't know if I want to do boot polish because that might stain and like.
Thanks, Jeanette.
Well, a Sharpie's going to go into the every now and then you're like you're calling out numbers here.
Should we leave you, Mom, now?
Yeah, let's call somebody else. You're boring us, Mom.
No, I'm kidding.
Okay, will you call me later, please?
I love you, Mom.
I have something to tell you, so please call me later.
Okay, I love you so much, Mommy.
I love you too.
Okay.
Got good news, so call
okay.
me.
Okay.
Oh, great.
Okay. Yep.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh, great.
I love
That's
you.
Good news.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I love you.
Love you, Gwen.
Okay, I love you, Mommy. Bye.
Love you, Nana Gweed.
It's so nice to see Nana Gwen.
We could do, like, I could try a toupee.
A half toupee?
No, none of this half business. We just go full on, then wash it off, and then go with something else.
Okay.
So I could try a toupee.
Okay.
I could try the
L'Oreal
thing.
Where are we
going to
get a toupee? Amazon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We could try lots of different things.
What about mascara?
No. Let's try actual things, products on the market.
Okay, so we're going to do L'Oreal Magic Touch, and then what else?
A toupee.
I feel like we should do a side-by-side comparison of like L'Oreal and Redken or L'Oreal and Redken or what do you think?
Yeah, I think we should look up a few things that work and we'll do a review.
Has anyone got you? Someone said, everyone's saying your topic. Marina Finn says topic.
Tropic.
Oh, just for men. They've got to have some stuff. Oh, what if we bleach half of it? But then your scalp will burn.
You could put a sparin on your head.
What's a sparin?
It's something that Scottish people wear on the front of their kilts. It's a furry thing.
Oh, I think I've seen it. Is it kind of like a furry knapsack thingy?
Yeah, kind of, yeah. Leave your hair as it is.
American, what is it?
No, it's a sparin.
Sparin. What's the thing for the lady area?
It's a merkin.
That's what I thought.
Just let your glorious hair grow back, Rob. I quite like how I have my hair right now.
I feel like by the end of quarantine, my hair is going to look like your hair because I'm just going to give up.
Like your whore.
Like your whore. Gray is the new black. I love your gray, by the way. I don't think you need to. You just want to fill in the thinner bits.
Yes.
Is what you want.
But I'm always
a
down
minge
for.
A minge wig. Ruth Dan. I'm going to call, let's call Ruth Dan. A minge,
minge wig.
Yeah, I like that. A minge wig. We're going with Ruth Dan.
That would be my transvestite name.
Mingewig?
Yeah. Or Rain Mooney.
I mean, both are good. I mean, Mingewig's pretty succinct, isn't it? Hi, Ruth. Are you
waiting
there?
Waiting for Ruth Dan.
Ruth Dan might not want to talk.
She might be just going, oh, shit.
If
pull
you
my
are,
hair,
Ruth,
my makeup.
It's okay, because we're in a baseball cap and he's bald, so right. It's fine. But equally, if you don't want to chat, we totally respect your choice. Just for men. I think just for men. Let's compare a woman's product against a men's product. Because just for men's just for men. And L'Oreal Magic Touch is probably more of a woman's thing. Okay, I don't think we're going to reach Ruth.
Yeah. Why did they call it just for men?
Huge I know. Pile. Fuzzy felt. Magic Touch. You look like George Clooney. Someone said, oh, that's going to go straight to his thinning head. You look just silver. I like the silver here, by the way. I've always been a fan of the silver. Now, I think you're just saying you don't like that you can see skin, but I feel like when anyone changes
I like gray. I'm just going thin on the top.
I mean, I think when you're shaved, totally, I think thin is everywhere. It just looks
people
thinner.
Keep asking for the quiff back, but to be honest with you, I couldn't style it without a stylist. So, yes, it was great for TV shows and stuff, but in my everyday life, I had to wear a hat because I hadn't got a clue what to do with it. Plus, it's getting really thin, and that was annoying me.
Well, you are being a little dramatic about the very thin. It's not really thin.
Okay, it was getting thin.
You do look like one of Joe Exotica's boyfriends.
Thank you.
Although you're too old to be one of Joe Exotica's boyfriends. You're like one of Joe Exotica's boyfriend's dads. With better teeth.
It's good to see the scar again on Rob's head from the 90s.
Yeah, still there. Did you know that Howard Donald, I don't know why, but this is why this goes. Does everyone know how you got the scar on your head?
Howard Donald caused this scar on my head. We were in Switzerland doing some promo. We were drunk and we were in the reception of a hotel. And I was leaning into the fountain and Howard pushed me and there were rocks in the bottom and I banged my head on the rock.
And then what did you do?
Went to the hospital, got it stitched up, and then I looked like a mummy and went out raving. I thought it was rock on.
I love that you went raving with huge gash in your head and stitches. Mm-hmm. See, this is where you and I are different. I would have been neurotic and worried, and I would have been like bathing in alcohol, and I would have been like a vacuum sealed room and not let anyone near me.
Yeah, but I was.
And I would have been Google searching WebMD. And then you went raving, which is why you're cooler than I am, for sure.
I am hardcore.
But it was Howard Donald's 52nd birthday yesterday. Can you believe Naughty Howard is 52? That's cray cray.
And in a split second, there he was being 52.
Right? When does that happen to it? It just happens so quick.
Did you see Howard's live DJ set the other night? No, but
we should check it out.
I fancy that.
Or you should do a DJ set. You'd be good at a DJ set.
I'm going to do a DJ set.
Okay. Then.
It's already in the works.
Is it already in the works?
Yeah.
When's that happening so I can get my ticket?
I'm putting an album together of tracks.
Ooh, look at you.
Yeah.
Watch
this space.
Watch this space. I did not know that till just now. By the way, it's really hot.
Can we go in the...
I think I'm going to go... in the kids are just about going to need us in about 7 minutes, so I think we get off.
Okay.
Readdress ourselves, spray something on ourselves because we stink, and then readdress the children's situation.
Okay.
I want to give everyone a love.
Love you all, miss you all.
We'll make another call.
Be safe.
We'll do more crooner.
Please do a crooner session with Gary Barlow. Lorna, I have done a crooner session with Gary Barlow.
We're loving everyone out there. We're hoping everyone's safe. And we'll come up with some fun stuff. Maybe we can come up with something fun to do. Maybe we should do the hair session in the caravan.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe we can do that. Okay, we're sending our love. Hope everyone's well.
Kisses.
Speak to you soon. Bye.
Rock on in a free world.
Yeah.